We can do whatever we want.
Hey, little mama. One kiss, $25.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
You're a jackass!
Forever, 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 ever, forever, ever, forever, never seems that long until you... Sega!
Today, man, we're finna play Vector Man for the Sega Genesis. It's a classic. Hey, gang, gang, gang. Alright, let's get it. Alright, it's 2049 in the Earth City's forest, and ice caps are fouled with toxic sludge. Disaster. One powerful Orbot, Raster, oversees the cleanup through a planet-wide comet net. What? By Warhead's decree, Earth is forged into a... What? Into an instrument of death for the return of humans. Look, I ain't too good in reading. Alright. Vector Man lands his space barge after delivering a load of sludge to the sun. Came in the sun. Alright, let me just go straight. Oh, damn. B? Come on, I'm on it. I'm on it. I don't want it. Oh, snap, my bad. Okay. Whoa. He blended in with the flag. Like, what? Okay, the controls are kind of weird. Oh, what? Okay, hold up. This shouldn't be that confusing. What am I doing wrong? So they can't hit me if I duck. Man, it's that duck. They can't see the duck. Oh, wow. He punched me. Game over. Alright, man. I'm actually getting there. I think my gameplay's gotten a little bit more crisp. Whoa. What? What? And they start me back from... Oh, Sega. Okay. Let's go. Alright, this is where it gets tricky. Where do I go? Yo, like, for real? Alright, man. Come on, let's get this, man. I need to do this. It's like, how do I even... I just found out you can break these TVs and get some kind of stuff, I don't know, like some type of power-up or something. Oh my god, I keep doing the same thing! Like, how do I even dodge? He's so slow. Bro, I'm frustrated. Oh, they're checkpoints! Wow, that makes everything so much better. How do you win? Oh my god. Hey man, fuck this game. Ha 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 Alright, so Vector Man is pretty cool. I ain't gonna lie. All old games are kind of frustrating to me because, you know, you get hit a couple times, you die, you go all the way back and all that stuff. But, you know, I finally got through the hard-ass first stage, and you know what I'm saying? I made my way to, like, I think the fourth. And like I said, it's pretty cool. I just like Vector as a character. He's pretty dope, man. You know what I'm saying? He's dancing all the time, bro. He's just in it all the time, bro. And I fuck with him. But yeah, I could definitely see this shit popping back in the day because this shit was actually kind of fun when I was playing it. So, like, back in the day, this shit was probably the bee's knees, my nigga. To be real with you. But shit, that's the classics. I'm going to show y'all how I beat the first stage.